Hello everybody, this is Simon, and I'm back with another video of me flying Reese around. A couple weeks ago I had the chance to visit a friend at their private airport. The place is called Blue Ribbon Airpark. It's located on the Olympic Peninsula, just like a mile north of Squim Valley Airport. I wasn't meeting my friend until around noon, but I left Arlington Airport in the morning and went to Squim Valley to borrow their courtesy car, go into town, and grab some food. I departed on runway 27 at Squim Valley and flew straight out for about 30 seconds before turning north. At that point, I was pretty much already entering a left downwind from runway 25. Here, I'm established in the left-hand downwind for runway 25 at Blue Ribbon. Woody is on the ground using his handheld to give me wind information, and there's a golf course up ahead of me that I'm going to use to time my base leg turn. Here I'm turning final for runway 25, and you can see the little grass strip surrounded by homes right in front of me. It's a beautiful area and a nice little community. As I'm coming in on short final, I got a warning call from Woody that there was deer near the runway, so you'll see me power up and do a low pass to scare the deer away. In a second, you'll also see what makes this airpark truly special. It sits right on the cliffs at the north coast of the Olympic Peninsula. These cliffs are about 100 feet tall. So here I'm turning crosswind, climbing back up to pattern altitude, and I'll come around for another attempt at a landing. with that landing successfully completed, I taxied down the runway and turned off to Woody's house. I pulled up to his hangar. Woody's out front waiting for me. I had turned the airplane around facing the runway again and shut down. We visited for a little while, and then it was time for me to start back up and head home. I did my run up at the edge of the runway near Woody's house and then back taxied down runway 25. After taxiing into place at the end of the runway, I do a quick recheck of my pre-takeoff checklist, and then it's time to go. I tried to give an even better view of the cliffs on this pass, and you can see the kelp beds in the Puget Sound. I noticed as I'm turning crosswind that the camera caught something I've never seen Reese do before, and that is make prop vortices. I love it when I catch prop vortices on video when I'm filming other planes, so it's doubly cool to catch it on my own plane. It was a good time to get out of there and head home. A little bit of rain was coming in with some low clouds. You can see the mist on the windshield. After this, it was just a smooth, uneventful flight back to Arlington. My last goal for the day was to practice my short field landing on runway 29. Goal completed. Successfully made the turnoff I was going for. Thanks for watching, everyone. Fly safe.